All right, so we have our ginormous bag of filth. We're gonna put the powder and stuff that we got yesterday. Smells so good. I couldn't do that big of a thing. Oh, what happened to that? Couldn't do a big old thanks for 100 video because we're not allowed to put carpet powder in our carpet. So, especially if I wasn't gonna vacuum it up with the Dyson. Flip-flops, fucking hitchy-pitchy, I'm a sock. Ooh. Making sure it's all good. All powder is out. A piece of paper stuck in there. All right, now look at all this bag of things that we got. Look. Trying to give it a good mix. I just stabbed myself in something in here. I don't know what it was. There is something sharp in here. Oh, there's tacks in here. I forgot I put tacks down with the school supplies. Wow, I'm so smart. Okay. So, I'm not sure how long it'll be since I post another video, but, yeah, our Wi-Fi is messed up, which is why this is pulled out. It's something going on with AT&T, and they were supposed to have it fixed, but they haven't had it fixed. And for some reason, my data is just, like, not uploading YouTube videos, which is kind of weird, but I don't know. Stir it out. Just a little quick something something. Go down to the bottom and get some rice. Just a little quick something video. Something that will just fill up the video. Get this show on the road. about a weird twist turn of events. With the, oh, it's clogged, that's why. But this came to save the day. I am shocked. Y'all know I'm not a really big fan of the, what do you call it? Dirt devil. So I'm really shocked that it came and saved the day. Thoroughly surprised.